Authorities say heroin use is on the rise in our state, with a noticeable spike in rural areas. Today, local law enforcement met to discuss and tackle this very issue. ABC News Channel 20's Kimberly Howard has details in tonight's top story. Kimberly?
Liz, authorities say heroin is not an epidemic in rural areas, but it is a huge problem, a problem with several factors they believe is growing.
What we do is we assign agents or police officers to these task forces to concentrate their efforts on this type of trafficking.
Especially methamphetamine, cocaine, and heroin.
So you're seeing it more in the bigger cities, but it does have a trickle-down effect, such as Jacksonville.
That's where police arrested this man in January for a pound of crack cocaine and 3 ounces of heroin.
That amount of heroin for a community that size is telling a story. Okay, it's telling a story that there is users in that vicinity that will use heroin.
But why? Addicts used to turn to morphine derivatives like oxycodone to get their fix, but times are changing.
Well, now the Mexican cartels, the smuggling groups, are smuggling heroin, Mexican heroin, into the country.
And now authorities say there's a market for it. As doctors and police crack down on prescription drug abuse, addicts go straight for the hard stuff.
I've talked to people that are addicted to prescription drugs and says they, if they can't get their prescription drugs, they are going to go and get the heroin.
Christian County Sheriff Bruce Kettlecamp says addicts and dealers seem to think they're less likely to get caught if they're doing their deed out in the country.
They better not think that way, because we will be on them. We have 3 people dedicated full-time in Christian County to investigate the sales of drugs.
Christian County State's Attorney Mike Rivera is right behind him.
The communication with law enforcement's been tremendous, and we've already had countywide meetings with each agency together.
But no recent busts, although Kettlecamp says it's only a matter of time.
I know it's out there. I've had people tell me that's out there.
Obviously, if you play the game and get caught, we're going to punish you with the fullest extent of the law.
Another issue is the continued popularity of meth. Authorities say many drug users mix and match, and they say it just so happens that heroin is a drug of choice meth users like to pair. Liz?
Thanks, Kimberly. Police say you can help them crack down on this issue. One way is to look out for a large number of cars coming and going from a particular home in a short period of time.